Well, new at 6, the candlelight vigil is just getting started, calling for justice in the shooting of a teenager in the Marigny. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson live for us at 6 with why the family of the victim is calling for the district attorney to act.
That's
Gina?
Right. It has been about 130 days since 14-year-old Marshall Coulter was shot in the Marigny. All of this happened back on July 26. Police say that Coulter did enter the yard of Merritt Landry sometime in the middle of the night. Landry, according to police reports, did hear Coulter enter his yard. He did open fire, shooting Marshall Coulter in the head. The 14-year-old spent several weeks in the hospital. At this point, Merritt Landry, while police have investigated the case and thought that it was appropriate to bring attempted murder charges, the DA has not formally accepted those charges at this point. With the 130 days that it has been, organizers at the candlelight vigil says that it leaves the DA a very small window to make a decision in this case. The statute of limitations puts it at 150 days. They just want to make sure that this is a case that stays in the public consciousness, and there are also organizers here calling on the DA to move forward with this case. Certainly we'll bring you details later on in later newscasts, but for now we're live at the candlelight vigil for 14-year-old Marshall Coulter. I'm Gina Swanson, back to you.
All right, Gina, thank you for that report.